I really like CJ. She's amazing. But is it fair for me to go out with her if I still think about Margaret sometimes?
The only thing I have to look forward to.